Hi, I'm Raymond from the Cigar Stub company, and today I'm going to show you how to properly use a cigar stub. Now, the purpose of this product is to smoke the last 2 inches of your cigar so you can enjoy the sweet spot comfortably without burning your fingers and using the same classic smoking motion. Now, a cigar stub is made out of anodized aluminum with stainless steel holders so it can grip the cigar. The first thing we're going to do is remove the cap. We're going to push the arm outward until it locks into position. And you're going to slide the button up so we can open up the holders. Now the cigar stub holds anything from a cigarillo all the way up to a 66 ring gauge. So we're going to place a cigar stub, the stub of the cigar, right on the seat of the cigar stub. Slide the button down so the holders can grip the cigar nice and tight. Now, the body of the cigar stub is what we're going to hold just like a regular cigar. So you can use the same comfortable feel and you're going to enjoy the sweet spot using the same smoking motion. Now, don't worry about the cigar falling because it's held nice and tight. Now, if you want to place the cigar down so you can rest your fingers, just fold the arm right into the cigar stub and place it down on any flat surface. And that's how you properly use a cigar stub so you can enjoy it all the way down to the nub.